Well, holy geez, guys. Welcome back to Let's Play Subnautica. It has been a couple days. It is now November the 11th. November the 11th. Yeah, that sounds right. I was going to upload a session of this game yesterday, 5 episodes, which would have been like episodes 26 through 30. Or, no, it was actually going to be episodes 20 or 31 through 35, but I didn't get a chance because I was gone yesterday. However, we have returned, and I'm not exactly sure what I want to do, because we don't really have much, but I do have a couple ideas. One of them is, I know where the location of Life Pod 7 is. Some of you might remember in the data, in the ping manager, okay, I don't know where it was, I think it's Life Pod 7. But, earlier on in the game, we received a communication, pre-recorded distress call, rather, from Life Pod number 7, and it said that there was location was attached, but there was no location. Well, I know where Life Pod number 7 is. It's actually in the game, and it's something that you can find, and I was told where the location of it is, and it's in a direction that kind of worries me. It's an area I haven't explored. It's apparently in a biome I've never seen. I don't know what biome. But it also borders a biome that has now been revealed to me called the Crash Zone, or the Crash Site biome, I think. And in this biome is actually where you find said Reaper that we haven't seen yet. Fun shit! So let's go and equip my Seamoth, or kit rather, with a defensive electro mechanism, or whatever the fuck it's called. Let's see. What does that take? Because I want something that's going to zap things that try to eat me. Just some of this shit. And how do you make that shit again? It requires, let's see. Gold and hydrochloric acid, which is just 3 shrooms and some salt. So we need 3 shrooms and some salt and a piece of gold. Oh, I got some salt right up here. Get, salt. Need that water too. Got my stasis rifle here. How are we doing on batteries? Good. 100% charge. Very good. Still got this lag issue here. Not sure what's causing that yet. But it's always in this area until I go that way. Gonna plunk this. Let's go get the 3 shrooms. Somebody posted a comment in one of my recent videos that I uploaded. Well, not recent. Of course, not recent as in when you're watching this. It's actually about 30 fucking episodes ago or more. Oh, you fucking little dick. Alright, you know what? Piss on it. About these acid mushrooms. They said something about don't put them next to other shit because they explode. Fuck it. If they do explode, these plants here are extremely easy to recollect, so it's not like I'll be losing out on anything. I mean, these ones explode too, don't they? But, I don't know. Okay, so let's doink, 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 and doink. Okay, and good. Okie dokie. Let's go back inside. And create this shit. Now, there is one other thing that I didn't know about, and it's actually about the alien containment. So I might be building another section of the base that's going to be more alien containment, because I didn't realize that you can actually do something with the alien containment, which revolves around actually making it bigger. And I didn't know you could do this, but apparently you can, so we're gonna have to look into that. Now let's get this shit here. So guys, this could possibly mean that I will be seeing the Reaper Leviathan for the first time in this series. Yeah. So this could be interesting. I've seen it before, keep that in mind. It's not something new to me. I saw it back in 2015 when they originally had the Reapers around the Aurora. I guess they changed it. I guess the Reapers don't exactly reside around the Aurora or the side that I went on. Either that or I got really lucky. One of the two. Alright, let's fuck. No, let's not fuck. That's a no-no. I was trying to think about what I was going to say. Also, I had to turn the game down. It seems each time I restart Subnautica, it resets my audio, and that's back down to 80% for both master volume and music. So I don't know what's going on there. I don't know why it resets. Alright, I'm going to keep the depth module. I don't know how deep we have to go. And I'm going to keep the hull reinforcement. because if I start getting chomped, you know, it's going to be good to have the hull reinforcement. Now, we're going to take the storage module off, just one of them. Actually, I like that one more, so we'll take this one off. Yeah, somebody also told me that it depends on where you put it. That determines where it's actually at. So you can see the picture of the sea moth here, so you can see it up here, I put it there or whatever, and you'll notice it's on that part. So if I, like, put it here, you'll notice that it actually puts it on the other side, up there. So that's really cool. I didn't know that at first. All right, let's replace those. I gotta have it in the very particular order. Why is my left nipple hurting again? Every time, my left nipple starts to hurt. Now, I don't know how this works, so this could be curious. And I'm gonna probably refill on food quick, and then we can head out. Actually, if it's nighttime, fuck it. We're not going anywhere, bitch. But I'm quite curious to see. I'm very scared. Okay, let's put it that way. I'm fine right now, but I'm uneasy as hell because I know that I'm going to have to travel to an area that is right next to Reaper Leviathans. At least that's what I've been told. It could be bullshit, and I might not even be going in the right direction because I don't exactly know where it's at. But they told me it's kind of off in like that direction or something, behind the Aurora, but not behind the Aurora. If that makes any sense. And how we doing here? So we've got laser cutter, repair tool, scanner. Ooh. We're probably going to want to replace our scanner thing here. Shit. I'll just stick that in there. And I'll take one of these spare batteries I have in here somewhere. One of the about million spare batteries I've got. Habitat builder, we don't need to take that with us. Flashlight, yes, we're probably going to need that. Repair tool. Yeah, everything looks good here. I got some water. Good. All right. In one of my recent videos that I uploaded of the recent session episodes, I think it was on episode 35, which is the most recent episode I published, somebody posted a comment that said, "You clickbaiter, no." Like, no. You know, I was like, what? I couldn't tell what the fuck they were talking about. Maybe one of you would know? I mean, by the time you tell me, I've probably already found out. Because I posted a comment asking, what the hell are you talking about? In what way is that video clickbait? That episode of Subnautica? I don't think I've ever done clickbait, and I don't think I ever will, because that's a really fucking annoying and scummy thing to do. But I tried to look for any reason they might think it's clickbait. The only thing I can find is because the... Ooh, that's not supposed to be there, is it? That hole. That's like a vertical connect. That looks a bit glitchy. Can't exactly get into it. The only thing I can think about as to why they would say this is because the thumbnail of the video is of the alien facility over in the mountain area, and it's while I was in the moon pool. But I don't exactly see how that's clickbait, because that was in the video. I did that in the video. I went there and I took a screenshot in the video specifically. Should we take the Cyclops? Should we take Blue Star with us? Or is that too risky? Because I don't exactly know. I don't want to lose her right away. No. Okay. It's getting dark soon. That's why I was kind of waiting. I wonder what happens if we sleep. If we sleep, will it just reset to the next morning, or will it skip to night? Because I know some survival games, if you sleep during the day, it automatically goes to night, or if you sleep during the night, it automatically goes to day. So let's see what this does. And there's another water over there, which is great. It looks pretty dark. I'm assuming it skips directly to night then. Shit. I can't fucking sleep. Balls! Damn it. I shouldn't have done that. Well, butt fuck. Now I gotta wait for it to frickin' be day again so I can go. Well, I guess while it's nighttime then, let's worry about trying to work on this expansion I want to do in the alien containment region of my base. So I was told about the alien containment that you can actually make it bigger. And so I was doing a little looking around and I found out you can actually make it bigger. To do this, I need to build more, and I don't think I have enough resources to build more alien containment, do I? Oh, holy shit. Maybe I do. So, for example, I don't know what I'm doing here. Blueprints. Right. I blacked out there for a minute. I was trying to think about what the fuck I was talking about. I need to do my thing. Alien containment, here it is. So 5 glass and 2 titanium. We are going to want... I don't know how big you can make it, I just know you can make it bigger. So we're going to need... I'm going to want at least... See, this is the thing. I'm going to want to try at least 3 alien containments. Which means that's going to be 15 glass. That's 15 times 3. Or 2. I mean, I need 30 quartz. I do not have 30 quartz. Or do I? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. I do have 30 quartz. Holy shit. I cannot believe I'm doing this. Alright. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. You know, I didn't know this was actually being worked on just now, but apparently, Space Battleship Yamato 2202 is out in Japan. The first 10 episodes. Can you fucking believe it? It's been years since 2199 came out, and I thought that was fucking great. And now I just saw the trailers for the Japanese version of the next episode. Shit, I didn't make the right amount, did I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I made one extra. Well, we're gonna need 3 anyways. I guess I did the math wrong. Of course I did. Alright, fuck it. We can make 2, at least. But yeah, I saw the trailer for it, and it looks frickin' great. Holy nuts, dude. I cannot frickin' wait to watch that. Hopefully it gets translated soon. Because I don't need the Americans. Fuck the Star Blazer shit. I need what I need. What I need, my friend, is subtitles, so I can read the damn thing. Alright, so this, we have an alien containment in there, we have an alien containment up there, and now I guess what I wanted to do, or what I was thinking of doing, is, oh, of course, I put my habitat builder away. Shit. Bots.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard. Board. Board. Board.
What the fuck am I doing? Okay, let's see. Oh, I got a drink here, too. It's not anything glorious. Usually when I say I've got a drink here in an LP, it means it's either the Frosty's Blue Cream Soda or chocolate milk. Well, I don't drink milk anymore, at least I haven't been for the recent past week. That's so far as much as I've gone, but I'm going to keep going. This is just something that somebody put in the fridge for me, and I was like, oh, I'll drink it. Not that bad, actually. And I'm not usually a Pepsi person. I'm more of a Coke person. Oh, I didn't say what it was. It's Pepsi Cherry Vanilla. I'm not usually a Pepsi person, but this is actually kind of good, so. Okay, and we're off. Oh, shit, it's morning. What? No, I was gonna build the thing! We'll build it later. Damn it. Now I have to go into the scary zones. I don't like this. I'm perfectly fine and calm right now, but that's because I'm not there. The moment I start moving out, we're gonna get screwed. Oh, right. I was like, holy shit. What is this? I have another flashlight? Also, apparently, because I've gifted this game to someone on my friends list, and I've wanted them to play it. And we basically set up a deal. I said, if you beat Subnautica, you know, I'll play Mass Effect, because they want me to play Mass Effect or whatever, really bad. And I want them to play Subnautica really bad. So we settled on that deal, and they've been playing Subnautica, and I've been watching them play it. And they went through the Aurora, even though they didn't want to, because it was scary. But while they were in the Aurora, they found a flashlight just sitting there on the floor that I missed when I was playing. I didn't need to build a frickin' flashlight. But I did, and it resulted in me losing some resources. But it's not that bad. I'm just saying, like, I didn't know that there was a flashlight on the floor in the prawn bay. So, there you go. I know that now, though. Alright, Kit. How do we use your defense mechanism? Because, well...
systems online.
Repair tool, you need to be equipped at all freaking times here. Because if I have to... Don't hit the base. If I have to... Okay, now I don't want this bullshit while I'm over there. Okay, you hear me? None of this bullshit while I'm over in the scary stuff. We went out to eat yesterday, that's why I didn't have the opportunity to upload. It was actually really good, but I almost threw up on the way home because, I don't know, I guess I was having a bit of a small panic attack sort of thing. Alright, so we are going down into... this biome. So, I was told it borders this biome and the crash site. So we're gonna have to be awfully careful here. Now that looks like an unspawned piece of wreckage. Or no? I guess it's just... Jesus fuck! What the hell, my dude? Please don't do that shit. He didn't even make any noise! That's why it scared me. He didn't, like, growl or whatever. See, I'm already having piss takes here. Yeah, fuck you, dick. Oh shit, I don't know how to... I pressed it. Oh, it worked on that guy. Made him run away. So what, do I... Oh, I see. Yeah, I use it, and it looks like it uses an energy each time I do. No, it doesn't. So I can just keep using it. Bullshit. Oh, there you go. There's a piece of wreckage. Got, some shit here. I'm assuming that this is stuff that I'm already going to have. I don't see or hear any reapers. But I've been in this biome. Or not this particular version of the biome, but I've been, you know, like, I know this biome. I'm familiar with it. So it's not like I found the region I need to be in. Doesn't even look like something I can get into. I'm not going down there. If that's where I need to go, then this life pod can go suck itself. Because I'm not going down there. Oh, hello. It's also getting very laggy. Oh, there's like a wall over here. Okay. Oh, shit, dude. I'm having second thoughts here. And it's getting very difficult to hear. And the music cut out. That's my favorite. I love when the music just decides, hey, you know what? How about we just don't do anything? And then there's just a frozen sand shark down there. Oh, it's moving. Okay. Yeah, lights can stay off for the day. It's a little flat down here. It's a little ungenerated, if you know what I mean. Oh, there's a bone shark. I don't know if this is the biome, but it doesn't look familiar. Oh, yes, I love it because it's a dark biome. My favorite. It's got lithium. Hello? Oh. Oh, now I can deal with these fuckers that are so freaking aggressive. Well, this one's not. That one's fucking off. Or, no, here he comes. Oh. Nope, he decided he didn't want me. Okay. way the fuck up there, too. Well, they could stay up there. Yeah, this looks unfamiliar to me, so it doesn't even look like part of the Deep Grand Reef. Or the Grand Reef. I don't know if it's called the Deep Grand Reef or not. There's metal here. Metal salvage. Salvadorage. If we start getting bit, I'm gonna scream. Ooh, look, a corkscrew. There's a duck here. I'm not sure if I'm looking for a life pod or if I'm looking for something that'll make me scream. Fucking shit! Dicks! Ooh, reef bag. Friendly. Not friendly. Not friendly. Don't exactly know where I'm at, so I'm gonna snap a screenshot and post a screenshot. Duh, fucker. That goes up. I don't wanna go up. There it is. I found it. Does that mean we can leave? So this... Oh, motherfucker. There's one of those things. So now this is apparently the one that contacted us. But it didn't work. We've got a microscope. Some other shit. What the hell? Okay. I don't think I have a cylindrical flask. An unusual doll. I guess this is more shit that I can do or decorate my base with. Gray cap? I think we have a blue one. That might be a different one now. Life pod 7 crew log, huh? Integrating new PDA data. Oh shit. Fuck off. Lots of quartz. Lots of quartz! Shit, but I don't have... I don't know where the mesmer thing is. Oh, there it is. Do I want to go this way? Oh, not these fuckers. Quartz. I realize I'm low on that shit, and I'm going through it really quick with this project that I'm trying to make, so let's try and pick some up. Doesn't hurt, and there's a shitload of it here. Holy nuts. I'm just waiting to hear some screech noise, and then I die instantly. Or that screech noise will be me screaming. Because this place is freaking crawling with shit. I don't like how the game's bugging out. I don't remember where we came from. We came from Plato Land. This direction. Yeah, up here. I don't like how dark it is down here. So that's apparently a new biome. I don't know what the biome is called, but we're gonna call it Scary Fuckland. Because it's dark and shit. I kinda wanna peek over into what's... I'm assuming that over there is the area that has the Reaper, because that's behind the Aurora. kind of want to go have a peek. Oh, it got real dark there for a second. Maybe I don't want to go have a peek. Ooh. What do we have here? Ooh, this looks pretty. Yep. Music says it all right there. All right, you know what? Oi. That toy car is huge. Where's the doll? Oh, we scanned it and then it disappeared. So I guess we have to build it then. Or maybe we can't even put it up. But no, they wouldn't put a freaking doll there if you couldn't put it, like, in your base. I'll sleep with the doll. It's my doll. This can't be scary at all. Oh my geez. Oh! Do we have one of those back at the base? Oh, well, we do now. In fact, we'll have two of them. In fact, we'll have some red wart, too. But there's lots of quartz, that's why I came down here. What? Oh, of course. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to do with that then for right now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, you know what? It's getting dark, so maybe I don't want to go have a peek in that other zone. Ooh. I can see its tendrils. Seems like the longer I'm playing, the more glitchy the game is getting, which is depressing. Because I don't remember having this much pop-in back when we were playing it earlier. Or having creatures just stop working for a little bit and just float there, suspended in nothingness. A little unsettling because, you know...
Welcome aboard.
When the game starts glitching, you never know what the hell it can do. Alright, let's see what we can do with these new plants. Toy car. I'm gonna have to find a place for that. And then a cylindrical sample flask, which I don't think I had up here. No. Well, what the hell? Oh, right, it's right click. There we go. Now I hear that fucker. Did I end up getting him to come back over here? Because I thought we were good. He had finally fucked off. Oh, son of a bitch. He is coming over here. Please go away. He's undulating because he doesn't like me. So he's going to come piss me off. I think we're going to need a new series of planters here. What does it take to make a foundation again? Oh, that's titanium. It's lead and titanium, if I remember correctly. If I can find the damn... What? Oh, right here. Two lead, two titanium. Two lead. Shit. Yeah, son of a bitch. I thought we had finally gotten this guy to fuck off. And now he's back. Oh, that pisses me off, kind of. I wish there was something you could do about the reef backs. I guess build your base really fucking deep so that they're not there. I have the extra titanium that's not going to help me do anything, but I want to build some grow beds, so, you know. Oh, he's turning around. Yeah, fuck off. put the habitat builder away again. Son of a bitch. You know what? Let's drink that. Habitat builder. There we go. Almost out of charge. That's fine. We can deal with that. Do I want it elevated? Like this other one, or do I kind of want to put it down, actually? Let's see how this looks. Yeah, I like how it's not all elevated. I don't like how everything's always even sometimes. I know that sounds weird, because usually when I build bases in my survival games, everything has to be freaking even. There can't be any non-evenness. But in this game, I like the fact that I've built my base kind of all over the place. It really makes it feel more diverse and complex. Like, I mean, this whole complex down here that I've got going, that I want to build out as well, which is what I'm probably going to work on at some point, I like that. So up here we can have shit growing. Like, well, here. Let's do it. Oh, here we go. Unusual doll. Glass and titanium. You're requiring glass and titanium? Is that supposed to be our player model? Because I know we've got spiky hair with colors in it. Because I think that's what my friend did when he was playing the game. He got, I guess I can't do it here, but he got up next to a wall and saw his shadow and his spiky hair, and I saw the player model a long time ago. You've got, like, colored hair or something like that. Alright, exterior grow bed. I gotta try and line it up as best as possible here. There we go. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Roasting some wieners. Don't have enough for one more. More door. Okay, let's go ahead and plunk down two of these shits and one of these shits that I don't know if I have. Do I have one of those? Oh, what do you know? I do. Of course I do, because why wouldn't I? Alright, I want to find one piece of titanium. I don't think that is too hard to do. Although I probably picked this frickin' area clean. Is there, like, just one? One limestone deposit? I'll break it and it'll give me copper, because, clearly. Well, nuts. Guess I have to go back in my frickin' base. Look, it's not lagging now. I bet it's my base that's causing the lag. Some description, because I'm looking that way, it's not doing anything. Yeah, see, now that I'm over my base, it's doing it. Holy mother of shit. Nobody move.
Beep, beep. 30 seconds.
Please don't do that anymore. Holy shit. There was a fucking spider spinning around my wall, and I was like, what the hell? It's winter, what the fuck?
Winter's coming.
What was I doing again? Titanium. Wait, why do I need titanium? Oh, to build another grow bed. Not like I need one, so fuck it. Okie dokie. I've got that one extra piece of glass. Even though I need it, though, for my shit. That's the problem. Oh, of course, I put my titanium away, because, you know. Because I knew I needed it, so, of course, my body tells me, or my brain tells me, hey, how about you put it away? Hey, put it away. You betcha put it away. damn it, this is so awkward. Yeah, see, every time I try and do that, it always switches. Every time, because it says use... Oh, it says also use right bracket. I guess I can use those then. Oh, there we go. Yeah, but see, that switches items as well. What the fuck? Don't tell me to do something if it's... Well, I guess that's the angle I wanted there anyways, kind of.